The women's hospital covering Upper Mulago has been created to improve the quality of maternal and neonatal health care services, as well as decongest Mulago National Referral Hospital. The president called for the observation of good health from household level.
Water. You know how many diseases are eliminated by not drinking bad water. Nutrition. Some of those gynecological issues you are dealing with here, according to my biology of 1963, are related to nutrition.
The construction of the facility cost $25 million and is a 450-bed capacity hospital with 9 floors. The hospital is expected to only handle specialized patients.
Let me make this very clear. We do not want this specialized hospital to become a health center 2, to become a health center 3, and doing work that can be done by the lower health facilities. So for you to be able to access services here, you must come from the referral, with a referral from a lower health facility, indicating that the services could not be provided at the lower health facility. However, there are walk-ins where somebody can simply walk in, and that's where we are saying, if you want to walk in and be seen at any time, then you have to pay a consultation.
The rationale of putting up this building, Your Excellency, there was need for this hospital arose from way back in the 1960s. But this hospital, the Lower Mulago was there in 1962. By 2008, when the population increased, there was need to actually put up a hospital for maternal and neonatal patients.
The services to be offered by the specialized hospital have been mapped out. These include reproductive medicine, maternal fetal medicine, urogynecology, gynecological oncology, advanced neonatal medical, and surgical services. I'm Dennis Woniala for Urban TV.